batería, plenty of oil, llantas, o eléctrico. Oh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beat. Tool. Better starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
Shortcut, bitch!
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Maybe not so lucky after
all. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Looks like road works. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage
that. Yeah, bro, I'm not playing a racing sim. I'm just trying to get the fuck back.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about Ugocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle.
If they're talking about Volcho being a Volkswagen, yeah, I have buddies of mine still to this day here in Kansas that only have and work on Volkswagens. I have a buddy that has like 10 VW bugs or Beetles, whatever. He has like Baja versions, all kinds of different ones. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'm trying, yeah. I've told the wife before that, fucking before I retired, that if I was able to like retire and work on something, it'd be a VW. Try to teach myself how to work on a truck car.
And sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend, the hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Nailed it.
Hey, mi amigo. I've been working on the Bocho and learning more about Papa Fernando. Come meet me when you have time. I'll show you what I mean.
Hey, Alex. I have blueprints for a bunch of new adventures, and you have decisions to make.
Now we're talking. I'll start putting together ground crew, officials, and barriers. Lots and lots of barriers.
I don't even know what that is. Carmen, Gia, what the fuck is that? Bart?
Hey, amigo! Here we have the go-ahead for the Goliath. Genial! I hope you're ready, my friend. The way you drive, you might see all of Mexico in one afternoon.
200 yards. Turn right.
Of a bitch. Out in the trees, bro.
200 yards. Turn right.
Yeah, like your dude gets ejected or something. Nah, we put our seatbelt on, man.
You have arrived at your destination.
Playground get. Oh, okay, okay. These are ones we don't necessarily have to do. All right.
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Mm-hmm. Let's do it. What you playing today, P? You playing some more Far Cry again? Finishing that up? I know you said you finished all the ESO stuff. Ah, yeah, yeah, I forgot to add an update too. We can still catch up. Maybe not, maybe not. Almost got it. Oh, fuck! What I missed? What did I miss? Far Cry tomorrow, probably. Yeah, but like, if you're losing a lot, Preston, does it ask you to bump it down? Because that shit's annoying, bro. When the game's like, hey, man, we noticed that you're on this difficulty, but you kind of suck. Would you like to drop the difficulty? Okay. Touche, bro. Touche. All right. Okay, man. I got nothing for that. That's fine. They don't got to. I don't know. I have no clue. On the races stuff, they do fine. It could legit be that I've boosted my vehicle up to where my acceleration is pretty bad, pretty good. Yeah, they should have caught up. Their top speed was good. Look, most of those cars are rated higher than mine too. I don't know. They're granny shifting. What the fuck? We'll take our time. All I know is I got the W. So I'll take it. Let's go get that fucking sign real quick. I think that says the Ford Focus. Bart. Pontiac Aztec? I don't think I've even heard of that car. Fark talking shit, Preston's like, well, I had one of those. Way to go, Fark. God. Fark's first vehicle was a donkey and cart. And Fart, for real though. Are you guys pretty excited when y'all figured out the wheel? Like when y'all discovered the wheel, were you pretty happy? Damn it, bro. I'm just slamming into everything. Man, that sounds like a futuristic car from back in the day, Preston. Sounds like if I would have got that back in the day, had a fucking MP3 CD player in it, powered seats and shit, bro, I'd be fucking happy as hell. So technically I had several first vehicles, right? Like, I had a, Ford Escort that a crackhead gave my mom, and she didn't want it or anything. So she gave it to me, but it didn't run. So she gave it to me and said, if I could make it run, I could have it. Could never get it to run. Ended up trading that in for a Buick Regal, which, ran, but ran like shit, that had a badass sound system in it. And then, I had traded in that Buick Regal for a Ford F-150, like a 1990 something Ford F-150. And that was the first vehicle I ever actually owned that I could actually drive.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Yep. Look, I still like Fords, right? Like, I love my truck. But to be fair, again, I am not a vehicle person, right? Like, meaning I don't care what the fuck the brand is. I look at it like this. Like, I get whatever vehicle it is I want at the time when I'm looking for a vehicle. So when I was looking at trucks, Ford's truck was the best out of not only deal wise, monetary wise, just for what everything I was looking for, the Ford was way better. All right, so I kind of just go with what I need. I've had gone through Chargers. I've mainly owned Ford, so now that I think about it. Yeah, you know what's funny is Preston said that Windows downloads fast, but mine actually took a really long time to download too, Fart. Like for real, it took like an extra. I kept feeling like the shit was pausing or like getting stuck during the download. But it was just taking a really long time. Yeah, PBS hacks. Yeah, he does. You know he does. Yeah, right, Preston. There's nobody else on it.
You have arrived at your destination.
And in all honesty, Chevys are nice trucks too. Again, I'm not a brand person. That's what I meant to say earlier, not a car person. I'm not a brand person. I just kind of get what it is I like at the time. And yeah, I am coming up. I have a year and a half left on my truck to make payments. So I've been trying to debate if I either want to keep my truck.
Turn around when it is safe
to do so. I've been trying to debate if I should just keep my truck that I have now and then just buy another vehicle, right? So I have a spare vehicle since all my kids are about to be of age to start driving, or if I should just trade my truck in. So I have all Cat 8. And for the most part, I've done manual setup on my router because I have the same router you have, I believe. I feel like for a couple months there, I was like, all right, P, I finally bought some Cat 6. And he was like, that's Cat 7 now. And I was like, well, fuck. So after a little while, I was able to fucking get Cat 7. I got Cat 7. I was like, hey, Preston, guess what I got, baby? Got Cat 8? No, I got 7. Oh, well, there's Cat 8 now. I was like, well, son of a bitch. Like every time I got the cables I needed, fucking new ones came out. What do you mean? No, so I have my modem that was given to me by Spectrum, which you have to use, right? So I have the modem, and then the modem's plugged into my router. Is that what you're talking about? That's one thing I've been thinking about doing, Fart, was kind of like reworking this whole house and making every room like smart switch and all this nasty stuff, man. But I've talked to y'all before about how I think I'm going to end up selling. So I don't know. Well, I guess it could be a selling point. Everything's smart connected, bro. Okay. I'll hit you up sometime later today or something to see if you can give me your settings. I'll show you mine. I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'm pretty sure I remember you helped me. You've done that before. I set my router up the way you have yours.
You have arrived at your destination.
What have I now? What day is the GTA stuff come out? Yeah, so my cat cables are only like, I think 7 feet and then 10 feet. And 2 10-feet, 2 7-feet. Alright. Yeah, we'll just go over here. We'll fucking try to find this bar finally. Did I? Oh yeah, I see it now. And snap, two more days. Oh wait, you said that's the same day. Wait. That's the day before fucking Battlefield drops. Holy shit. Yeah, I'll be playing GTA at some point, but that's gonna have to wait. I still got other games I gotta finish. I gotta finish Far Cry and I gotta finish Breakpoint before I wanna come to like another story game. What the fuck? Oh, let me find a deer real quick, bro. Sometimes these barn finds are ridiculously hard to find. At least they were on 4. Yeah, deer, but regardless, that's still a fucking ridiculous ass amount of points. By the way, I got 53 last night, pro. Well, I think I'm like 53 and a half now. I'm getting there, man. I'm trying to catch up, you guys. Yep, yep. Where you at, 59, you said? Right, Z? Yep. That's all the really matters is dead.
Yeah.
fuck is this barn at, bruh? I am not gonna lie, that stick looked like a snake, and for some reason I got scared even though my dude's in the car. Your barn at, sir. And the barn. No barn, nope. That's what we're all looking for, bud. Man, I remember when I used to play in NASCAR games, this is how I would drive around in this view. Oh yeah, I always forget there's a drone. Forget to pull the fucking drone out.
Okay, Alex. New championships are added each season. I've set your route to a new horizon seasonal. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
No, I don't want to do your fucking... Then I mean.
Hey Alex. Kudos. Another driver sent you a little thumbs up over the festival network. You use social media, right?
It means
well,
say
this
that.
Is like that, but way cooler.
Oh, there's a tree there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right.
Thank you. point. Yeah.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Head up. Know where I'm going. Yeah, I don't really, but. Fuck is it? Oh no, really, bro? That sucks, bro. You didn't loot none of the bosses. That's what I just do. Recalculating shit.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Oh, where the fuck is this blonde? Where can it be? I need to find and steal the key.
200 yards, turn left.
Shut up, do what I want. In a fucking barn anywhere. Tough ass five, man.
have arrived at your destination.
Nope. Oh, I'm looking for still out here. I'm a dick. Alright, we're about to give up on this. New house.
Beautiful old Spanish mission style place. Like something out of an old Western movie.
This thing costs 1 million. Free.
Felicidades! A great purchase.
Oh, so they got the VIP pass. Hell yeah.
Whenever you're ready.
He can do it. Uh-oh, we increased our difficulty finally. Shit. Still fast as fuck, boy.
Fast as fuck, boy. Still fast as fuck.
And we'll cut this last point.
You have arrived at your destination.
And yeah. I got to jump off because it is almost time for my doctor's appointment. Let's see what we got real quick. Oh, we got 5 wheel spins. Let's see what we get. Okay, got a car horn. Super van. That looks like it only has 3 fucking wheels. It does only have 3 wheels. What the fuck? Ooh, a Firebird. Oh, we got some super wheel spins. Yeah, but that's not a bad thing, Ruff. Got a Hoonigan escort. Oh, look at that rally fighter. Lots of money. That's it for those. Well, that's cool. I got a little kudos.
Hola, amigo.
Nice collection. Some of the cars you don't have can be purchased from the auto show directly from here.
Yeah, I saw that fart. 25 points. Damn. Okay, now for I gotta jump off. Hi guys, I gotta go. I got my doctor's appointment here in a little bit. So yeah. This whole last couple weeks have been kind of strange for streams, but we'll be back tomorrow playing more of this, more than likely. So y'all have yourselves a wonderful day, and I will see y'all tomorrow.